advance. We will prove to Cao Cao the superiority of our noble clan.
Guan Yu has forced Yan Liang to flee. Bai Ma has fallen.
I cannot count on anybody here. I will have to take it upon myself to show them how a nobleman fights.
Duel Yuan Shao is heading straight to Bai Ma. In that case, we can take Yan Jin.
Master Yuan Shi's wife is in charge of defending Yan Jin. I don't know whether she could withstand.
So, Cao Cao's son is advancing on Yan Jin. I shall have to teach him a thing or two.
It takes a foolish commander to set foot on the battlefield. Yuan Shao, your hand is mine.
So you are Guan Yu. Think of it as an honor to die by the sword of a nobleman.
My soul burns!
So Yan Jin will be defended by a beautiful flower of the nobility.
My lord, your recapturing of Bai Ma was truly magnificent. Then again, I would expect nothing less from you.
It is only natural. A nobleman's battle formations must be perfect at all times.
Ha! Not bad at all! It looks like he can actually back up his words with action!
So Master Yuan Shao recaptured Bai Ma in person. In that case, I shall deal with our defenses.
That resistance is futile.
Western side is completely empty. This should be interesting.
Ah, in that case, let's go and give it a shot.
Lately, Master Zhang He seems to have misgivings about our army.
You should be ready
for this. He may defect to their side.
Well, I swear, he is more trouble than he's worth. Fine. I shall go to him myself and win him over with my skill to battle.
Lord Yuan Shao, as always, you put on a most dazzling performance.
What did you expect? There is no way I will ever let Cao Cao's son defeat me.
Lord Yuan Shao, your strength is legendary!
The enemy flinches his grace. When they face me, the most daring battle shall unfold.
How did I get stuck with this guy? Oh, well. I was about to find out just how tough I am.
I am grateful for your assistance.
Capturing the enemy faces is the key to defeating them. So, what am I gonna do with you?
Yeah.
work, my lord. Surely Master Zhang He was impressed with your efforts.
It is only natural.
You belong to the glory of the nobility. Such a pleasure to see you here. But unfortunately, I cannot allow you to pass.
The enemy has stopped using their siege weapons. Now is the time to lead the army south.
It seems the enemy's provisions are kept in Liu Chao. If so, we should set them on fire.
A unit has been discovered advancing toward Liu Chao.
Liu Chao? We must have discovered our supply depot. Master Yuan Shao, our supplies are in danger.
If they burn down Liu Chao, we won't be able to fight the battle. Us from this crisis with elegance.
Absolutely splendid, my lord. The enemy's stale tactics are worthless in comparison.
It is nothing, really. Such trickery merely withers in the face of the nobility. Glorious performance, Master Yuan Shao. It has inspired you to fight with even greater vigor.
I am impressed, my lord.
The tide of this battle is turning in my favor. Forward! Now is the time to attack Cao Cao's main camp. That's the signal I've been waiting for. Now to deliver victory to our forces!
Yuan Shao hopes to overwhelm us with his superior numbers. Everyone, prepare for battle! This is where we strike back!
Here I come! I've only got good feelings about how this is going to go.
Cao Cao's pathetic attempt to fight back. We shall show that we are made of superior stuff. We've received a report from our scout. Sha Ho
You're no threat. It's nothing but a nuisance to Cao Cao. I'll put an end to you here and now, Yuan Shao.
That cursed Cao Cao definitely knows how to fight a battle. However, I refuse to let him get the better of me.
How dare they attack such a place? I refuse to tolerate such improper conduct on the battlefield.
I will not let you leave, my lord. I shall become like an iron wall.
This who do you think you are, standing my way? Such impertinence! Let me pass!
The enemy's got some spirit! That just makes the battle more interesting.
Not allow ourselves to constantly be on the defensive. Prepare to attack.
Overcoming difficult odds in battle. Allow me to lead the way to victory.
You are unstoppable.
I'm not too keen on people ruining my strategies. Sorry, but now I'm going to have to hurt you.
So, you are the one with the childish tricks. I shall make you pay for this.
You must have angered the heavens to face me in battle. That did not go nearly as well as I planned. I must come back and try again later.
Yet another enemy officer bows before. Would not have been found. We will never give in to Cao Cao's quest for domination.
So you would face me in battle, would you? Very well.
Oh,
assassin.
Yet another enemy officer down.
Same man you used to be.
Yet another enemy officer bows before me. Cao Cao crumbles before the glory of my forces. Raise the victory cry. The battle is ours.